Hello, Rangers Ballpark at Arlington.
Yeah, I was calling about this statue you guys were putting up to honor that guy who fell and died trying to catch a baseball.
Yes, sir.
I'm just trying to wrap my mind around it. I mean, why are you building a statue to honor a guy who was basically so uncoordinated he couldn't catch a baseball to save his life? that's a little joke there.
Well, this is to honor a man who died tragically, sir.
Well, look, I mean, we got soldiers dying tragically in Afghanistan every fucking day, and they don't get statues. So why does this guy get one for a glorified fucking slip and fall?
Just, we're trying to do the right thing to honor a guy that was at the ballpark with his son.
Look, I mean, if you're putting up this statue with a plaque on it that says, "This asshole risked his life for a $2 piece of string and leather, don't be an asshole," then I think you're cooking with fire.
The Rangers Ballpark at Arlington.
I'm sorry. We seem to have been disconnected here.
Who am I speaking with, sir?
My name's Ned. Now, I realize I'm the only one asking the tough questions that need to be asked, but I have some legitimate issues here.
Right.
Look, I just don't get you people in Texas. So you build a statue to this guy, and now every time his family comes to the ballpark, somebody's going to say, "Hey, why is there a statue of your dad?" And they got to say, "Well, Dad was trying to catch a baseball. A baseball tossed underhand. A baseball tossed nice and soft. A real lollipop. A can of corn. A fucking easy out. But Dad was kind of a dork, and he pulled a fucking Bill Buckner and plunged to his death." Now, how much fun is that for the family? How does that honor the family?
Well, sir, I think the family would be honored, unlike yourself.
Listen, what are you? You're the guy in charge of jiggling Nolan Ryan's nutsack?
Texas Rangers.
Look, what if I slip and fall and crack my skull on the urinal in the men's room of Arlington Stadium? Do I get a fucking statue then?
Rangers Ballpark, Arlington.
Listen, I know all you Texas assholes think your state is the end-all be-all and could do no wrong and don't mess with motherfucking Texas and all that knuckle-dragging, mouth-breathing bullshit.
You're the knuckle-breathing asshole.
Yes, only a complete motherfucking yahoo from Texas would think that you breathe out of your knuckles. What an asshole.
Hello, Rangers Ballpark at Arlington.
Look, little Joe.
Sir, I don't have time for this.
Well, I realize you're very busy polishing your rattlesnake skin boots, but if you could take off your 10-gallon hat and get the fucking tumbleweeds out of your ears.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Look, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to wrap my mind around this. I mean, I realize this guy's fingers were probably all greasy from eating some motherfucking Texas toast or whatever else you yahoos eat at the ballpark.
Ned, this was a tragedy.
Well, yeah, but he still doesn't deserve a statue. I mean, if he'd done a reverse somersault triple motherfucking Lindy and landed on his goddamn feet just in time to give some poor old woman who was choking on a hot dog the Heimlich maneuver and saved her fucking life, then maybe he would deserve a statue.
Just stop calling me here. Hello, Rangers Ballpark at Arlington.
Look, dude, I just want to smoke a joint and go to the ballpark, have a beer, and watch Josh Hamilton hit 500-foot home runs. His statue's fucking killing my buzz.
A downer, huh?
Exactly. But I got a way to spice this statue up. What if the statue had its own theme song?
Ned, stop calling here.
It goes a little something like this.
Put me in, coach.
Sir.
I'll trip on the rail and sail. Put me in, coach.
Ned.
I'll hit the concrete. Two left feet. Look at me. Plummeting. I can't feel.
Oh, my God. That's classic.